What I love about soccer is that it's a sport where you get to play as a team. It's not an individual team. You have to play with all of 11 players out there in the field. You have to be able to pass, make plays, cross the ball, and shoot the ball. And whenever, every time someone scores, everyone scores. It's not just one player that scores, it's the whole team. And it's the same thing. If you lose as a team, and if you win, it's you win as a team. My name is Edgar Morazon. I am 15 years old and I play left mid or striker. I started playing when I was very young. I think I was about 5 years old maybe. And I just kept on developing my skills. I kept on playing by myself, even with my brothers. I kept on playing with cousins and other friends out there. I also went in my elementary school. I played in this team we made and we ended up playing there a lot. It was called Real Madrid, and I just kept on playing from there, and on, and I just came until right now, and I'm still playing currently, and I'm really happy I am. The challenges I used to have when I first started playing soccer were I couldn't pass very well, I wasn't that good of a shooter, I couldn't cross, I couldn't control the ball. And as I kept on playing over the years, I just got better. Throughout the coaches I used to have, they all helped me out. And they all just helped me, got better, and kept on developing on my skills. The player that inspired me to keep on going with soccer would probably be Ronaldinho, because he has a very great ball control. He knows where he's going to go after he receives the ball. He knows exactly where to shoot and knows everything about where anyone is in the field. And he just keeps going and doesn't really give up at all. My best moment in my soccer career would probably be in 2012 when I played in State Cup in Woodland. We were down 1-0 and then we caught up in second half with a really nice goal. Then we went to golden goal, which is Nets goal wins. And we had the ball back in our defense and we went to midfield. Then we passed it wide and the white player crossed to the middle where I was there. And I hit the ball inside and I couldn't believe what happened because I was so happy. Then afterwards we celebrated and we gave each other hugs and we were all so happy to be able to move on to our final game. My goals for my soccer career would be playing in high school. I would like to go for a university team, possibly even go to a high division team. And my biggest goal that I would really like to accomplish in my life is become a pro soccer player. Yeah.